And today we have the lovely Tanwi Dixit, Miss India Exquisite 2016. And she has represented India at Baltimore at the Miss Exquisite pageant. And even there she won a position, was it first runner-up over there. And she has done India proud. She is now a fashion blogger, works with, what is it?
What's Hot Pune.
And you can see her everywhere. She is eating the best food, wearing the best stuff, though she doesn't put on weight at all. So Tanwi, how does it feel to be back at the Tiara?
It always feels amazing. Tiara is like my home, and like coming back to Tiara always feels like I'm returning back home.
Great. Lovely to have you back.
Thank you so much for having me.
Now. And today you're the judge, so you will let us know who the winners are one by one.
So we'll start with the fifth runner-up. The fifth runner-up is Aditi.
Big hand for Aditi. Not easy to reach the top six at the Tiara Queen.
Alright, moving on to the fourth runner-up, it's Anisha.
Louder, girls. Well done.
Alright, so now for the third runner-up, right? Yeah, third runner-up is Priyangi.
Okay, all of them please come. All the three, top three please come. This is a very exciting time. We have Ravisha here, we have Karishma, and we have Shastra, all of them standing. And all of them are in silver and gold. Oh my god. Bling is in. Bling is in. Okay.
Alright, so the second runner up is Karishma.
I must add here that Karishma is not keeping well. She has a finger injury. She's running high temperature and she's still in the top three. That's very, very creditable. Give her a big hand. Well done, Karishma. Good job. And the top two, can you please come closer? So what we usually do is we announce the second runner-up and first runner-up, and give her the award first, because otherwise the winner gets all the attention and the runner-up is whisked away somewhere. So,
all right, so I will announce the runner-up.
Yeah, so the winner, obviously we understand who it is.
So the first runner-up is Shastra.
Congratulations.
Performed really well. Like it was like a really tough call amongst the two of you all, whose answer was the best. And of course, the winner is
Yesterday it was the other way around.
Yes.
Ravisha was first runner-up and...
lots of crowns and sashes coming your way.
And so that's what last minute we can't predict what happens, and like I said, there's always the last day, and Ravisha has done a good job today. Even it was very good, excellent, wonderful. Can we have all the top girls, top six finalists? And thank you ladies for helping us with the crowns. It was very kind of you. So that's our top six. Don't feel bad, the rest of you. You can come back for any mock pageant, any month, and try to win it. Okay? So that's our final six girls. And how pretty they look in their blingy gowns. Right. Wonderful. Thank you, Tanvi, for being here.
Thank you.
At such short notice. Thank you so much.